Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a makeup look for you guys using this palette from Loretta Cosmetics. If you've seen my last video, I did say I was going to make a look with this palette. I just do not know what look I want to do, but we will figure that out as we go. So if you want to see what look I come up with, keep on watching. First, we're going to start off with the brows. Let's prime this face first. I'm using this palette for the brows, even though this is a palette for high, concealer and contour. I use it for my brows. They still come out dope though. So now we're going to conceal the brow to get these eyebrows popping. Okay, so now I'm going to bring this concealer down on the eyelid so we can get that eyeshadow on. So now we're going to take some setting powder and set these eyelids. Now, I forgot to blend all this in. I swear, every time I'm recording, I forget a step. So we're going to take our damp beauty blender and go in with this MAC Feisty. On top of that, we're going to put some of this brown called Oops. Now I'm going to put some gold in the shade Goddess, because I'm a goddess. Now I'm going to use foundation. Don't forget to get the neck. You want your neck to match your face, girl. I'm gonna be using these lashes that I got from Loretta as well. These lashes. concealer, ColourPop No Filter. This is the best concealer that I've used. Let's blend this contour in. While this is setting, we're going to take this contour palette. I'm going to go in with this one and move this. So I'm going to go back in this palette and go under the eye with Oops. Let me stop filling also. I'm going to do a lower lash. How does this look came out, guys? I'm gonna use this lip gloss that I got from Laura. This is in the mystery box as well. Smells so good. Smells like bubblegum. Let's set it with this setting spray. And we're gonna go in with this highlight, Fitzy Beauty. Trophy wife. Y'all see that? Y'all see that glow though? Rihanna. I have this for quite some time and I have not really used it but once. So I forgot how really this is. Guys, so this is the final look. How do you guys like this? Let me know in the comments down below. How did I do? I'm not a professional, so don't come at me. It's not perfect, but it's pretty good for the first time because I never really put multiple colors on my lids. I just pat one one color on there and called it a day, but now I'm trying to get a hang of it. So hopefully this looks good. Let me know. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I think it's pretty good. So thank you guys for watching. And have a blessed day. Bye.